Okay, I had my mute on, but I'm back, so no issues there. I guess before I jump into any story missions, I'll see if any of my friends are playing, and then just jump into their game, because that's way more fun. Nobody's playing! Everybody's offline. Or online. But not playing. RP's online. That's funny, because he just tweeted that, "Oh, all my friends must be playing PS4 because I never see them." Unless you can't see people on PS4 or on PS3 or whatever. Yeah, back to the tower, I guess. I'm sure there's stuff to turn in and whatnot. Yep, and get engrams encrypted. Actually, what am I doing? I'm like the tower. I guess whenever I do hit level 8, I will just keep. Oh, I don't want to play Crucible though. I do want to see all the maps, but it's like I don't want to play Crucible, so it's like, whatever, dude. Like, it's not going to change my opinion anyway. Like, if I like a PvP, because I don't like PvP, so I think I'll just not worry about it. I want to get videos of the other maps for my channel, but it's like, for my YouTube channel, but it's like, dude, at the end of the day, there's other people covering that, so it's like, whatever. I'll just not worry about it. When did I start streaming? Was it at 10 or was it at? Hopefully it was at like 10, because if it's at 10 or like. No, it had to be a bit after 10. So like 10 to 12, and then 12 to 2, 2 to 4, so. I should be able to easily get the times on this to archive it later. Yeah, that's trash again. Okay. I think it like wasn't so bad.
Some new engrams you might find useful.
What? Artifacts. Oh, that's the house banners thing.
Take it, Guardian.
Yeah, two actually.
Hope it's all you need.
Level 4, of course, because that would just be too easy if it wasn't.
Yes.
Alright, back to action. Let's do it. Or, wrong button. Wait a minute, what is this? Are there people? They're oh, I thought they're all level 3, never mind. I don't know, dude, I sent out so many messages. I should double check that. I'll do that now. I know I have at least one, because it's from that woman and all of them. I'm not sure though, that's why I'm double checking. I sent that one to, whatchamacallit. Yeah, right now I'm talking to myself about how many more beta codes I have because I sent out a bunch to my friends and someone just messaged me and I'm trying to figure it out if I have more. Two. That's what I just did, right? No, that's the first one you do, I think. Oh wait, no, that's what I just did. And that's the first one you do. This is. I am tripping, I'm sorry. This is the one I just did, right? Yeah. It is, isn't it? Because. Whatever. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I think that's the last code I have. I think there's some of the PS3 code, whatever.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it.
Thank you.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Let's see.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colony.
I guess I'll copy these little pistons and then make them back over by and open. Yeah, except in the timeline anyway. Whereas this one will not. So, nah. Actually, I can copy that too. Yeah, give me a second. I'm trying to do something real quick on my computer, real quick. Just another second. I will be done. Okay. Back dead. Sorry about that. Three bucks in here? Maybe? No? Yeah.
Dead end. Fallen
oh, man.
Sealed this.
I don't have a shotgun, so this is gonna be a big.
I can get it open.
Of a pain. Get into here.
Ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Damage was? Pretty crazy. I probably should have waited for that ammo refill.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
That is odd. Yeah, this is a weird mashup with this character because I'm pretty limited to my mobility. I'm not limited to mobility, but it's like I have a hand cannon and a sniper rifle, so does not match up good against the enemies like the last character had as good. It's weird, those thralls ran out, but they didn't come back. I'm not gonna complain though.
The wizard's here.
Okay. Trying to get away from these thralls. That was close. Just a bit. I think I got this wizard because I'm really good. Well, not really good, but I'm feeling good with sniper rifles, so. Headshot! Nice. What?
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries.
Where?
The darkness could be a lot closer than you think. We should probably get moving.
Sniper rocket launcher, it looks like. Huh. No loot drop. Whatever. Lame. He's a survivor, right? It could have been a lot worse. Oh, nice. Beats. And a... Oh, that's the same thing you get every time. The wolf-in claws. Wait, what? Where's the boots I just got? What the F? Right in here? No. What? Whatever. The tower. Oh, I did use all three of them. So I used that one, the 5 one I gave to the buff, right? Yeah. So the next one I gave to that. So. Yeah, okay, so then I have one more. Which is the 3-4K. Alright, cool. Oh, I need to update my stream because I'm not playing as Exo anymore.
What have you seen?
30, 34. I'll take that.
This is good wire. You watch yourself.
Okay. second, I'm gonna Twitch again to change the stream settings on like the description or whatever, because I'm not playing a mixer right now, so. I guess I'll do that during the next loading screen, actually. I guess I will also check to see if anybody is playing for my friends list again in between missions. Or just quests or what have you. Friends online. Oh, you know. Okay, we'll join her.
Again! There's the giggle!
Fire team, whatever that means. I think it's because I joined yours, so you're like the group leader since it's your game. I have to go to work, so no. I was very not happy when I saw that. Like, I want to go to Mars. I don't want to be stuck on Russia.
Well, that's 2 p.m., right? Not 2 a.m.
I thought it was 2 p.m. or I thought it was 4 p.m. Central, that's what Tropical told me. So I might be, I'm not sure what time it is.
Okay, so I thought I was playing for 5 o'clock. Alright, this guy should be free.
Oh! I have my rocket launcher.
Yeah, I'm only level 3, so. I will just be your sidekick. Make sure nobody kills you.
Oh, I can barely hear you now.
Oh, ouch. Yeah, I'm like right next to you, so.
Where are you, Monday?
Yeah,
almost got this.
I'm just done. I was waving. I was like, I'll just enjoy the show.
Hold on. I'll dance with you now, Jackie. Hold on. Wait. There we go. Okay, enough of that.
I still prefer the Warlock, which I've been playing mainly, because the special for the Titans is weird. I kept missing.
Yeah.
I thought I knew how to use it. I was like, oh, I'll just double jump and didn't use it, but then I was doing even worse, and I was like, yeah, I still don't get it. But I haven't got the special for this one yet, so I haven't used it.
Yeah, I think I did I went Hunter, Titan, and then Warlock in the Alpha. So I'll probably do the same thing here. Hunter's my favorite, because I like running up to people and smashing them in the head with my knife.
This is my first time being at the Titan and the Hunter, because I was only the Warlock and the Alpha.
Ow. I'm going to put my ear set thingy in, see if it makes me hear you better. Go to the TV. I wonder if it changed my mic setting or not. See if that works.
No.
fucking quit.
Like, don't give me level 9 stuff if I can't put it on.
Yeah. Level 4. Ouch. Forgot I'm not level 8. No, I had to go to my menu to equip some stuff on my menu.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. do you only get 3 shots with your super on this character?
Try again.
I was saying, do you only get 3 shots with your super charge thing on this class?
Yeah, unless I have a skill that lets me, if I throw a knife, it extends my golden gun by like a couple extra seconds, which is pretty cool. I've only managed to pull it off once though. Right here.
I like to go and investigate caves, and then they turn out to be like level 15, and they kill me in one hit.
I've not been down here before. This is kind of scary.
Yeah, these are question marks. They all have question marks over their head. So I just like to play chicken with my life. Oh, of course you can use. And my firepower. Okay, I'm leaving. Oh, now it tells me he's a level 20 wizard. Yeah, let's get out of here. I just really like to explore. I noticed one of the areas I explored last time in the alpha, they've sealed off now, and I can't get there. The car graveyard.
Is there anything different in here during the explorers, or just the same as the story missions, pretty much?
I think this area is pretty much the same as the missions. Ooh! I think that's what that many kills. And there's another rock over there. Okay, No.
Ah.
Damn it. deal with another walker right now. Kill me. Let's run back. I can't believe you're the only other person in my friends list that's on right now.
Yeah. I had the same feeling. I was like, it's Saturday, why is everybody playing? Where's everybody else?
Last night, too, it was saying that I had, like, 22 friends online, and nobody seemed to be playing Destiny. And I'm very
I don't really have a preference, it depends on, like, what the situation is. Because the reason I'm using a female character now is because I already had a male human and a male exo. And I wanted to, like, try each of the different factions, and I was like, oh, I'll make a female character, so. But, like, usually my primary will be a male just because I'll have a character that looks like me if I'm given the option to, like, customize them and stuff, so. But if it's something like this where it's, like, multiple characters or whatever, I'll probably have at least one female character.
I'm just wondering what the difference. I haven't tried a male character yet, so I'm wondering what the feel is like between the two. Because you know how sometimes with guy characters you can actually feel that, like, they feel heavier?
In what games do the guy characters feel heavier?
Well, like, for instance, in Gears, when you got to play as Anya for, like, that little bit, it was, like, very apparent that when you used any of the mail, that they just felt heavier in my hand when I was, like, running with them. Maybe that's just a girl thing. Maybe that's something girls would notice.
So wait, I never noticed the enemies in this area were like summer level 9.
You have to die right here.
Yeah. I have a very ugly helmet on now. Yeah. Is it me or does it seem like there was more spin metal around in the alpha? Because I seem to not pick it up as often in the beta.
I found more spin metal in the alpha than I have so far in the beta.
That's what it felt like.
It's weird. Because I want to turn it in and get things.
Guardians, there is a powerful enemy near this location. You may want to get it before it gets you.
Impressive.
Oh, here it is. It's right here. Over by where it's facing. Oh, never mind. Someone revived me.
looking good. Keep it up.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have enough. Oh, no!
Our fleet is growing, but we always need help. Our enemies hold things that we need. Specifics encrypted for your ghost.
Doesn't matter to me.
Back out. To the other area.
There's your dropship. You can just kill whatever falls up there and they might drop it.
Oh, they're gonna go over that way. Okay.
Ah!
Thank you.
notify Dead Orbit.
Where? Hold on. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I'm looking on the radar, I'm like... I'll just follow the arrow. Doesn't need more loot. He can never have enough loot. Oh, it's criminal.
I'm kind of hoping some stuff will carry over from the beta. But I'm not holding my breath.
Yeah, me too.
A great shadow grows darker near this area, Guardians. Use your light to cast it out.
There's a major ultra right over here. Oh, never mind. Yeah, he's dead.
Back at the tower. Got an open bounty on tech in this location. Sending specifics.
I wonder what our friends hope to do with these. I'll alert the tower.
I just realized that the day of time is changing in real time. Yeah, I like that too. It just seems more subtle than other games.
that orbit needs your help, Guardians. We can't build our fleet alone. Encryption follows.
Nice work. The Iraq will appreciate it.
I think I've ever seen one of them do that, like jump down and then jump back up backwards on the top of the building.
Ready if you are.
What? Whatever. I'm looking at this thing on this Mars thing. 2 p.m. Pacific. Dang it.
You sound like you're talking in a fishbowl.
Yeah, I don't know if it's something with this headset or what. I think I need to get another one. I am going to return to the tower and do some stuff because I need to archive the stream and then get ready for work.
That's cool. I have some engrams to get done and a couple more to turn in. So I can go there too. Going to I pushed the wrong button. I'm like, wait a second.
Yeah, I always push the wrong button too. I don't know, I think it's random on whatever your wave is, because I pushed up the save button, so. Or maybe, I don't know. I don't know why you didn't bow.
Oh, maybe it's because you're a warlock. Maybe they just.
I am not a warlock.
Or whatever the hell it is.
An awoken.
Oh, you're an awoken. Maybe that's what they do.
Oh, yeah. They have class unlike you, lowly humans. Mm.
Yeah.
I have a minute.
Oh, nice. Ingram's to decode.
Make the most of it.
Oh, nice. They're all uncommon or better. Yay! I still not level 6, and I can't do bounties. Curses.
Whatever I can do to help. To get out among the... on Earth is that?
Don't move, I'm trying to share button this. I can't get a good. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Okay, share button. Okay. What? I'm not moving! I'm in the menu. Russia adventures. Mine is not that great, but whatever. What were you trying to do?
I was trying to just get a picture of us standing beside each other.
Maybe if we go towards like more open over here by the thingy, and like the camera's not blocked by anything.
Maybe.
Get her to turn around. It just bumped into me.
I'm not. Oh my gosh! Stop that character. She doesn't listen to me. No, it's really stupid. I can't get this camera to center. Hold on. Oh, gosh.
Maybe if we sit out. Oh, man, the character models, their legs are not, like, the Himmels, so they're not, yeah, as compact.
I just want to try and get a nice picture, but I can't get my camera to center at all properly. So dumb. Seriously, stop it. Stay. Okay, this is better.
Oh, did you get it?
Yep, I got it, the better one. Alrighty. No idea what I want to do now.
Yeah. I'm going to go because I need to do this, Oh, wait, what just happened? Whoops. That was abrupt. Whatever. I thought I was gonna be able to finish my sentence before it just like it didn't prompt me at all. Well, I guess it did prompt me, but I didn't know it was gonna like boot me out like that. But yeah, whatever. Plus online, whatever. So yeah, that's it for the stream today. I come back more hunter class until I get to level 8, and then I don't know what I'm doing. I might just play if my friends are playing, and if nobody's playing, play something else. But yeah, that's it for the stream. Until you see me again, thanks for watching, and I'm now signing off.